Sada verdura. Here. I will try this approach. Tree top now because of the tailwind. Plus 10% at max. I will use a little bit care to the right. Not a nice, very nice drive. From here with my Hornet, plus 10%, we'll see the distance and what kind of wind we will have. Of course, it is a way to approach it between the trees, but you have to be lucky so you can pass the trees and roll to the green. I don't usually use this approach, but it is a way that a lot of players do. Perfect shot. And a lot of times it's successful, a lot of times it is not, like this one. He's lucky that he can see the hole and didn't stay behind the tree. So very nice wind, tailwind. I see my distance, that it is 10-20% of my club. I will use 25 to go a little closer. There. 4.1, 25% of my club. 24 I will leave. 2.7 I have to adjust. Come on. 2.7. Let's see if you can hit perfect. We didn't. Great shot. If we hit perfect, it will be in for sure, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope this video helped you. If it did, press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Also, you can press the bell button to notify when a new video is released. Goodbye and good luck.